Now hold this.
A dove!
A dove is also the symbol of purity, of the holiness of the Father and the Son. And so, the Holy Trinity is...
one God and three people.
You know nothing, and yet you understand everything. You can join my class tomorrow.